Hey, what's up? It's Takui here. Welcome back to my weekly blog. So you've got a lot of updates on the Inkdrop for mobile version 5, so let's get started. First one is Solarized Dark theme. This is a green UI theme originally designed for the terminal. And it's so beautiful, and I love it. I've been using it for my terminal. And so let me show you. So as you can see, it's a green and a beautiful color scheme. So now there are four themes, like default light theme and dark and node and solarized dark. Yeah, I love it. Okay. The next one is a feature that I wanted so bad. That is alt link title. As the name says, it is for automatically fetching a link title. So when you paste a URL, it automatically fetches a page title, like so. And when you tap this button, it inserts a link with the title and select the link title. So let me show you a demo. So let's paste the link from Stack Overflow. So let's paste it. And it fetches the page title, and you can quickly insert a page link with the title. And because it automatically selects the page title already, so you can quickly change the title like iframe or like so. So very useful. So that's the auto link title feature. And next one is find in note. So you can finally search in a note. So for example, you can press the search button here and type keyword. So it is useful for longer notes. So now the app has enough features for daily use, and I'd like to prepare releasing it officially, because the current version is quite old. So, and the beta version is not for everyone, and I wanted people to use my new version as soon as possible. Yeah. And next one is about server-side code. So I've been working on migrating my server-side code from FlowJS to TypeScript because FlowJS is not actively adopted broadly, because the meta team has decided not to contribute to the open source community as before, and so the DX of FlowJS has been not good recently. So I have to migrate my codebase to TypeScript before it broke, before it breaks. The mobile app is already written in TypeScript, and some common modules already migrated to TypeScript as well. So The remained codebase is the server side code and the desktop version. And first I wanted to work on the server side code. And so last week I started working on it, and I used FlowJS, which is a tool to automatically convert it, and it's very useful and it works great. But I've got about 300 errors, and it was so hard to fix, but I managed to fix them all. Now the tests are passed, and the server is running on my dev server. The API server is running on my dev environment, and hopefully I deploy it next week. And I have another server, which is for the data sync. And so I'm working on it as well. Yes. So next week I'd like to work on making another video for Developer's Life. And I've been thinking of the topic to make, and ChatGPT is interesting topic. As you may know, it's a very new technology for talking with AI and make some creativity, and I found that it's very useful for learning new technologies because it knows many things, including technologies, how to write programming, how to write code, how to write build apps, mobile apps, web apps. So it'll be interesting to use it for learning new technologies, because I got many questions from beginners on how to learn programming, how to learn quickly, and it's boring to answer the same questions. And I, instead of answering every question, I'd like to try new way to learn a new technologies, that is ChatGPT. And because I've been using it for my English corrections, so it's very helpful to write English and make some script and for my videos, and yeah, it's been working very fine, very great. And so if I were a beginner, I would use ChatGPT. So it would be interesting to show you how I use it for learning new technologies. And yeah, so I'm really planning to make it. For example, so the ChatGPT, I asked ChatGPT, do you know Tailwind CSS? And he answered, yes, I'm familiar with Tailwind CSS. And that is great. So he told me how to use it step by step. And so you don't have to read the documentation. That's amazing. So I don't know how I use it in the next video, but it'll be interesting. So I'll be trying it. Yes. So yeah. So that's it. And thank you for watching. And see you in the next one. Have a productive day.